New this morning, the Nashville International Airport is one of the top five airports in the country for firearm discoveries. TSA says it intercepted nearly 6,800 firearms in the U.S. last year. 188 of those were discovered right here at BNA. That's up by 25% compared to 2022. Last year, TSA screened more than 858 million passengers, which indicates the agency intercepted 7.8 firearms per million passengers. That is a slight drop from 2022.